All right, you guys can go in the water. Yeah, to your belly button. If I catch you going past your belly button, you're gonna get out of the water for 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Trevor's beating you. Go faster.
Ellie, look at Daddy. No, don't get up yet. Ellie, look at Daddy first. Ellie. Ellie, look at Daddy. Ellie, look at Daddy.
Yeah.
You okay? I'm sorry.
Did you break Ellie's hand?
You got a shovel? All right, give me a shovel. Give me a shovel.
stung by a hornet. Okay, so let me see your hand, buddy.
Chased after.
And see how it's kind of swelling. Oh, it's like oozing.
What does ooze mean?
It's probably the like poison stuff, that the venom or whatever they put.
No, it's not real poison. It's like, it's actually.
We're walking on the boardwalk area now to get pizza. I think Ellie's hair is falling out.
And then yep. I chased after me. I chased.
I
took mine out, but
it's
how do you open it?
Yeah. They don't know
how to
mess with that stuff.
What?
What?
They don't know how to take that crap. It's still in the old.
Towels?
Watch you make another one.
Toys. Toys.
Watch you make another one.
We have all of our clothes.
No, I ate my clothes in there. I took my backpack today. I put all the lunches and stuff.
Oh, I didn't know you put extra clothes.
Yeah. They're wrapped up in the bag.
What happened to your hair, Ellie?
Daddy, look what I did.
You have one in and one out. Casey, I thought it had pepperoni.
What? Can't imagine you're supposed to park in.
It has six pepperonis.
Tiny.
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 Just put it down and lean it against.
You lost your elastic again? Good thing I have a bag of them. Ellie, why don't you eat,
please? No, just eat. Yeah, eat your cookies, Ellie. That's a good nutritious lunch. Chocolate. That's chocolate. Yep, I'll dip mine in now.
Yep.
I
screwed
mine up.
Try chocolate.
I
try
one.
So just
put it on the oven. It's a choo-choo. It's a choo-choo. Sorry. It's a choo-choo. Showing. Picked up. There's like tons of people now. So pretty. And I believe those are the White Mountains. I'm not 100% sure. I know they're around here. I don't know if it's different mountain ranges, but in New Hampshire you have the White Mountains. And Trevor's way out there. Those are his feet. Casey, how's your hand? How's your finger? Is it okay?
No.
I got really scared because it swelled up real quick and I was afraid he was like anaphylactic. And then there's Trevor, always wanting to be by himself. Which I guess is life of a preteen. Huh? What?